Let's stop for a second. Did you see how many bubbles are in that casting? I knew I was going to get a few, but I didn't expect to get that many. I can't call it the best pendant I've ever made if it looks like that. So I decided to make myself another blank. I used the same processes, except this time I put it inside the pressure pot to cure. Now I didn't film any of that since it was all the same. So let's pick up this video again where I'm pulling it out of the pot.